What's up, everybody? My name is Brian Player. Welcome to Let's Play. Just a special Let's Play for right now. Cocker's Bad Fur Day. We're doing two-player battle mode with my brother Brando Player. Hey guys. All right, I'm just gonna say right now, but Brian Player is one player and Brando Player is two player.
Yep. All right. So I'm gonna be the Gray Squirrel.
And I guess you can just say I'm playing as Conker and Brandon's playing as the Gray Squirrel. Just so you know.
We'll just let a lot of people.
Oh, by the way, they're on hard difficulty, but it's not called hard difficulty on here.
Shoot!
I forgot I could do that.
Oh, I forget the controls here. Now it's on split screen. I don't know if we're gonna cut it where you only see me. And you gotta check out Brandon Player's video to see what he's doing. But I don't know. Ah! Why did I do that?
Where is he?
Now I got caught in my head, and I don't know. Yeah, we just got done playing Call of Duty today.
Oh, fuck.
Crap, that was crazy. Oh, no, not the dead eyes. That's dead. It's got infinite lives. It's a 10-minute battle. Shoot, nah, they are dead eyes. The CPU out here
could be a little bit better. I mean, it's really challenging.
No! No! I forgot how to shoot! Stupid teddies.
Ugh, Call of Duty controls my head, so shooting's not like hot.
No, I know. It's not like Call of Duty at all. This game's not even...
Okay, there's
nothing Call of Duty.
Shoot, he's around here somewhere, ain't he?
Oh, what?! They all got the cowboy-ish pistol.
Revolver?
The revolver, yeah. They all have the revolver. Help me! I don't know how I'm gonna do this. They're all too hard. No, not you. Not you.
See them. I mean, bad about using the flamethrower is that you burn yourself sometimes.
Got him! Holy crap! Oh my giddy aunt! This guy's hunting me down!
This is not good. You better keep your mouth closed. I know. I gotta keep my mouth closer to the mic. Oh no! I didn't want to fall down there. Bring me into the bathrooms.
Bathrooms at least stand a little bit of a chance.
They're on top, aren't they? Back in the old 64 when it's just textured.
I should have just cut and taken off the revolver.
I don't know if you can do that, could you?
Perfect Dark, you can. I don't know if Cocker can do it. I thought you can.
I don't remember.
How else did we play Cocker?
Who's there in there, so... Huh?
Oh!
Ah! Down there, I know it.
I saw someone down there. Yeah!
I think we killed each other, though.
Yes! Got that guy. Giddy aunt.
Uh-oh. Someone's in there. Holy crap.
There he was. Wow!
Man, I was close to that.
You! I don't know if I'll just team up with you, because they're just freaking kicking my A. Fine.
I know. Right now.
You know we shouldn't. I know we should.
Because this is a battle episode.
You know what? Holy!
You're absolutely right.
Kill me today!
One guy's coming over here.
I bet it's a dead eye. You're a dead eye. Huh. Where is he?
He's dead. I gotta admit, this gotta be... Speaking of Conker, just want to know, this probably gotta be my top 10 N64 games. Because this is a fun Anything from Rare is fun. Ow! I hit the wrong one. Shoot, why am I dying? My goodness, that's the longest I ever took to kill someone with a sword. Frick! Where are my bullets?
No!
Going? Darn it, a pistol man!
Now they all have that gun.
See, on this game, computers can't miss with that gun. We tried it once with the war level.
Thing. Oh my Gideon, I killed one guy with that gun.
Oh my goodness, I didn't have no time to respond to that. Oh no, what's the down there? Someone's over there.
My goodness, some of them actually don't really aren't that great.
Oh, why?
Well, it's a good thing we don't got this on Einstein difficulty, or this would be really even more difficult than it should be.
Oh!
Oh!
I didn't think the thing was even on!
Ah, 4 minutes left, huh? I feel like I'm dying out here. Some dude's already gotten all the kills here. They're terrible. Oh.
Holy moly, what?
Take that daddy to save my life. And he just blew himself up. That's okay, though. I'm going up here.
Crap.
Good. Ah! Did I get him? I don't know, dude. I don't know. You know what I just realized?
You forgot to put the headphones in?
Technically, just lower it. Hope there's probably gonna be an echo for a little bit.
Why can't I see the scope?
Wait. Can't see the scoping shot.
You see what I forgot? That story mode annoying.
Alright, no one's oh yeah.
No. Why can't I aim with this thing? Dang it!
Get it.
I'm in fifth.
I'm in third.
Where am I flying?
Fire!
My favorite gun.
Did you see the... I said shoot.
Okay.
Don't want to censor anything. Great. Freaking...
Someone help me. I'm
scared. No, I know. I didn't mean to reload.
Ah! Oh my goodness. He's got a bazooka.
No!
I knew I should.
Okay, somehow I figured that was gonna happen. Up. Where was he? Oh, he had a grenade up here, didn't he? Someone beat me in third! Oh, great.
How?! It's like the flames aren't even popping up. Am I hitting it and the flames aren't popping up?
Oh, what the- Ah! What earth? What happened? How'd I die? Everyone could see how I died.
Frickin', there was no flame
was
there.
I was invisible for 1 minute.
Oh, because I killed him.
Ooh, is there someone down here?
What is
this? Glitching up like I'm no one. Oh, no.
Because
that guy just got live, so he ain't gonna die anytime soon.
I gotta reload.
What? I thought we were in by the electric.
I knew it! The things aren't showing! Why is that happening? That's glitching up.
We're having problems with this Xbox lately,
incoming!
I think. Not just COD that's glitching up then. This game too. It's weird.
I don't think it's the Xbox. You know, this is the first time me playing Conker 2 player battle on. Oh well. I don't think it is actually. Should I play this on this Nintendo 64, not Rare Replay?
We've played it on this.
Right. Look at it, I can't tell! Well, I can't tell if it's even on!
We don't really play this game mode though. I think it was on me and I just got lucky.
Nope, and I died from that guy though. Come on!
Go to the bathroom.
Idiot. Where are they? Well, I came in third.
Whatever.
Died 10 times though. Or is it I get 10 kills? I died 12 times. You died 19 times. Man, you did terrible.
This guy's got dead and good aim with that thing.
But whatever. I'm just gonna probably just gonna end the video here, guys. We'll probably do another 2-player battle on something else on Rare Replay. I don't know, Banjo, Tooie, possibly another
Tooie, Banjo, Nuts and Bolts.
We can even probably do another game mode on here. Bunch of game modes. We'll probably do, you know, Up the Beach. That was a fun one.
And what you call it?
How did I get on here? Wait, too long goes on there. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna end the video here, guys. So thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe to Brian Player, share this video for a friend if you like. Also, click the end screen for other videos I've done. There's also links in the description to other stuff I've done. Also, check out my brother's channel, Brando Player. Link down in the description below.
Oh yep, please do.
And I hope to see you all in my next video. See ya!
Peace!